He likes dogs. Maybe not his favorite, but he likes dogs. Yeah, that's important. This is a song that is, I work in advertising, and it's a recycled campaign line that didn't work out for a campaign that I wrote for Ohio Lottery. They picked a different one of my lines, and we did a spot, a Christmas spot based on it. But this line was, it's the thought that counts until it's not. And it was about all of these thoughtful gifts that really fail miserably and crash and burn, you know? And it was going to be kind of a funny spot, but it didn't end up getting bought by the client. And so I wrote it about a couple that's doing everything they can and putting all the thought and care into their relationship. But sometimes all the thought and good intention still isn't enough. And so this song is called It's the Thought That Counts Until It's Not. Thanks a lot for listening. My name's Max. I perform as Dolfish. Please stick around. Thanks a lot, guys. Appreciate it. Peace out.